Oh, I see. Well, maybe I'll look for that later then.
Here, I can link it.
Arms installation is complete.
You can have it ready soon. That is fucking damn it. Fucking.
Oh shit, what are my controls?
Steals my control C. Which makes it very difficult to link things, because it wanted to give you a screenshot of the setup thing in Axelay instead. Which is maybe not helpful.
No, not really. I mean, already playing Axelay.
I usually do like an hour of full. Anyway, I'm gonna go live then. Oh wait, I hit my plugs.
Alright, 2 minutes in, I've already had my first reset. Woo! The best.
Because both games have really good music, and I'm a sucker for good music in my video game.
It does help quite a bit.
Alright, going live. Let's fucking play some game. Let's do this shit.
Let's do some very game here.
Do this shit! There we go. Twitch now actually thinks I'm live. What's up, everybody? Time for some shmups! At Mr. Bond now. I think some other people are showing up, probably. Rock at the very least.
I don't know, they already put up their fucking sick-ass scores, I mean. Maybe
yeah,
they'll just...
Yeah, Zachy put up a 1.2 million.
Jesus Christ. He looped on that, didn't he?
Huh?
Did he loop on that?
Yeah, that's,
you
got the 2-6.
Nice.
I just want to get to the second loop. I would be very proud if I did even that. Stage 6 is kind of, a bit fucky, though. Not impossible, but it's certainly a bit fucky.
Fucky is probably a good word for it. And I'm sure I... Well, fuck. I hope I get to it tonight. No guarantees.
And if you kill all these goofy, like, rock fortresses, like, you can accumulate a shitload of life. And by a shitload, I mean... You can get to like 12k before you hit the boss rather than 10k.
Arms installation is complete.
Yeah,
just
mean,
like 20%? 20% is a lot.
No, plus 2k. 2k is 2k.
Speaking of mid boss, where'd you go? Hello?
He likes to be a big old coward.
Arms installation is complete.
Yeah.
Good luck.
In multiple ways, no less. Revolutionizing the art of cowardice.
It was due for disruption. The whole coward industry.
There we go. Mid-boss is now dead. And killing the mid-boss goes and basically doubles my score, so there's that. It's almost like optimizing every single enemy kill isn't all that effective. get some extra points, but it's not really game changing.
Is there some kind of speed component to killing bosses and shit where you get more if you kill them quick?
I don't think so.
Damn.
I think it's just a straight up you kill boss, have the points.
I mean, I guess that's for the best.
Extends kind of come fast and furious in this game compared to a lot of others, but still, two at once is ridiculous. Alright, sub stage one boss, how are you doing, buddy?
I don't need luck. Actually, I do need luck. Sucking it up so far.
Alright. Stage one boss is down. Moving right along. Thank you for that 20,000 point stage one boss.
What a good dude, just giving you those points.
Yeah. Can I idly point out that Stage 2's song is fucking really good? Stage 2 is also a cool level, but it has a really great song. It helps. So, Mr. Bond, have you had a chance to play it all outside of, I guess, last week's stream? Are you just doing what I do and playing the once a week and hoping that's good enough?
Yeah, that's about my plan. I already stream a lot the way it is, so I can't dunk any more time into this, really.
Yeah, that's fair. And because you've got a cadence of what, like, 4 times a week?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's a fair bit. I think I could only really do maybe the 3-ish that I'm doing, and that's probably about good. Also, thank you for the host, Ormaz. Oh man, that is almost killing me. Alright, well I've lost my macro missiles, which is maybe not the best. I would rather have lost my, you know, just standard fucking shot kind of lane compared to ground shot and missiles.
Yeah, I'm down to the straight-on flame again. This'll be a fun boss, but maybe doable.
It amuses me that somehow the like very basic it's a very basic shot, which you'd think would at least be powerful to make up for it. No, it's just kind of bad in general. It's just not a very good weapon.
Alright, well, we can Iron Man this level 1 boss, that's fine.
Are you out of weapons?
I am out entirely.
That is scary. I don't recommend that. Why would you do something like that to yourself?
I mean, I wanted a challenge, so I'm like, you know what? Let's do it.
Well, okay. If you were looking for a challenge, then I guess that makes sense. It is fine. Oh, damn.
Ah, well, there goes that.
Broken ass gate. Don't worry about it. It does still. It delights me that the gate still tries to close like all the other gates in the level. But it just kind of like, I'm trying real hard.
This is Employee of the Month, everybody. All right. See you in Hell, Stage 1. Won't be lonely.
Did you at least, did you make it? Did you not die?
No, I didn't. But then I wrecked him with macros, so whatever.
Well,
I'm gonna call it a victory.
Potentially a hollow victory, but a victory nonetheless.
You know, Pyrrhic is a good word for it, but hey. I'm still alive. He is not.
There is that. Got that going for you, which is nice. Alright, trying to get everything I can out of this kind of... Oh, well, now it's blown up, so now I'm down to ground shot, and that's about it. So I guess that's fine. Whatever.
You up to three now?
I'm still killing stage 2 boss right now.
Oh yeah, that guy's kind of an unpleasant robot.
I mean, he's not too bad to fight, it can just take a while, depending on what weapons you have, which right now I have none of them. So, that's a thing.
Ah, fuck.
This doopy, spread shot kinda hit me there. I didn't die though. Still no miss through stage 2.
Nice.
Remarkable. And I'm gonna get a fresh ship. Oh man, it's the best. Okay, so I think Needle Cracker actually works pretty good for stage 3. Actually, thinking about it, Needlecracker is pretty decent for stages 3 to 5, if only because the base shot is so subpar.
True enough.
I mean, Needlecracker really shines in the vertical stages, but it... I don't know. It's still probably better than the, like, standard flame shot, even in stage 4. Thinking about it more. Section number 1 without much incident, so it's good. Alright, I think it is now... Oh wait, no, there's some ground spiders and then it's big boss. Boss slowly scrolling on screen here. All Ah, I thought the mid-boss was slightly lower to the ground. Well, there's death number one. Or slightly lower on the screen, I guess. The stage 3 mid-boss collision is a little long, in my experience.
That's not the witch hat one, that's final
that's
boss 3, yeah.
Yeah. The mid-boss is the weird, like, double-barrel laser.
Oh, right, thing. Yeah. One that likes to get up close and personnel.
Yeah. Which is, it turns out, a problem. Some kind of sky tank, yes. Indeed, Lobs. Also, what's up? How are you doing, my friend? I'm playing Shmups. It's going adequately. Ah, performing the art.
Art is made for performing.
The artistry. Strife Millennium Edition. It's a little bit late for Millennium Edition things, huh?
it's a good addition, regardless. Man, even with macros, this guy takes forever.
Which guy?
The stage 2 boss.
Yeah. He's kind of a tanky little dude walker bot thing.
Got that big dark helmet thing going on.
Fuck, even in the future, nothing works.
Approps.
Installation is complete. Good luck.
Also, Wobbs, that makes sense then. Carry on. Alright, now it's time for the witch hat. What's up, witch hat? You're a weird boss. I don't fully understand why you exist. Also, I'm extremely bad at the stage 3 boss, and I take, like, lots of unnecessary hits. Like, I don't know, it does the, like, massive spray and pray, but its accuracy through volume actually kind of works for it, so...
Wow, Beck. Almost made the first pipe section, but ate it on the last one.
Alright.
Hey, Game Over, how you doing?
All the knobs are knocked off the hat, yes. but now it transforms into... this. But it also still has the hat. Because, I don't know. Going with it. Needlecracker at least kind of keeps this thing pretty solidly at bay.
Arms installation is complete.
As evidenced by the fact that it is dead. Bye, asshat. The asshat boss. Alright, so now we Needlecracker around Vulcan Macro Missile. Because really just Macro Missile is always the correct answer, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure whatever third weapons they got there, just shitty.
I mean, the other two missiles can be potentially useful because, like, they do the same ridiculous damage, but just move in different directions. Which is kind of nice, I guess. But, okay, ooh, needed to kill that before it... release the swarm of missiles that would absolutely own my poor ship. Whoa! That's right. Tentacles.
Ooh.
Fucking forgot there was that first tentacle there in stage 4.
Yeah, he's a grabby sucker.
Oh, that's right. Killing the tentacle monster pods releases the little amoeba. Maybe I'll pass on that in the future. Hey, I wanted that round shot, you fucking jerk. Oh, well.
Hey, fucker.
Alright. Start of stage 4. Maybe not going the best so far. Fine. We'll pull out the second half here. It'll be okay.
You can bring it back.
I mean, I'm left with just the needle cracker, which is maybe not the best weapon in existence for, like, close quarters, which a lot of Stage 4 is. Its rapid fire can be useful in a few instances. Like, the swarm of missiles that the weird spiky pods shoot at you can definitely handle those without too much trouble. But it's not good for a lot of other hazards in the stage, unfortunately. Oh, good. Another ascent. I kind of need that, actually. Wow, that...
I thought
something seemed weird, and it was right. There was a shot that was, like, skimming the surface of the water. Just barely saw it.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so, I now have zero weapons. This is perhaps not my favorite state of affairs. Oh, well, okay, I solved that problem. Here we go.
Have I played through this before? No, the first time I played this was last week. I think I made it to...
How far did you end up getting? I don't remember.
I think maybe the beginning of Stage 5 or late Stage 4.
Okay.
So I've yet to make it all the way through.
I mean, to be fair, I think Zaki's the only one that actually has the 1 CC right now. A bunch of us are close. Like, I think 4 of us are at 1.6. But... Oh, fuck. I somehow didn't die. I'm nothing short of astounded.
Die, you fuck. Hey, there we go. Take that. Alright, well, no miss clear.
Okay, whew! On to the boss, still 3 stock. Things are going okay. Not great, but certainly okay.
Oh, I got away.
Ah, right. Ceiling rocks. Can you fly more to the right so I can actually get a clean pot shot at you? Thanks. Get your laser away from me. Also, Needlecracker, you were doing a remarkably poor job at... Oh. Huh. I guess that didn't count as a hit or something? I mean, whatever, I'll take it.
Error in your favor?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm just trying to needle cracker some of these damn flies before they collide with me. Whoop. Oh, maybe that doesn't actually injure me. Maybe it just, like, disrupts my flight. Because I took, like, a pretty direct hit, and my movement was kind of fucked up. Oh, it, like, changes my weapon for me, too. It's like a total disruption ray thing.
Huh.
Okay,
weird.
That's actually kind of neat. At least I think it did. Either that, or I hit the button and was thoroughly not paying attention.
A little panic swap
which
there.
Is also, I guess, a possibility. I mean, regardless, probably something worth trying to avoid getting shot with, but... It is not as disastrous as I originally was worried it would be. Oop, that's a direct hit. But the boss is dead, so it doesn't matter! Get fucked! Cue that sweet victory music, hell yeah!
Oh boy. That thing needs to die, please. well, alright, that works too.
Alright, on to stage 5.
Ow, balls.
On to the solar worms. The soul worms rather
than
the sand worms.
Ah, crap shits.
Crap shits.
Crap shits.
I see. Actually have ships in stock right now. This is going reasonably well, considered. I think only taking the one death on stage 4 helped that a lot. Oh right, these guys come cruising in and are about to ruin my day. Just like that. I need to figure out a way to deal with that. It's like they come in just swinging rocks at my face, and then I die because the rocks kill me.
Dang. Are they destructible rocks?
Yeah.
Ooh. Macro missiles then, maybe?
Well, the problem is they come in from behind.
Oh, yeah. That is a big problem.
Also, I just got collision death by something, I'm not sure. So, suddenly things are not going so great. Still have lives in stock, but it's not the actually decent amount that I had before that moment. Stage 5 have really erratic flight patterns. It's a problem.
Alright, well.
I mean, fortunately, I'm gonna have a bunch of stock coming in from the Stage 5 boss just giving you a literal gold mine. Oh, right, the solar flares, too.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Good luck.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Oh, you shit.
All right.
So annoying.
What's up, you weird lava-y fucker? Seriously, what a weird boss.
Could be a problem.
Five bosses down, and he gave me 2 lives.
Nice.
I'm four in stock coming into stage 6.
Smell a loop.
Promising. Promising.
Oh. Yeah, alright. I'll just eat it right there. It's fine.
I do need to be careful not to, like, eat a laser to the face, though, because that'll ruin my day.
Okay.
Also, it's really worth your while if you get to stage 6, trying to pick off all the parts of the big old enemy battleships is absolutely worth your while. It's worth serious points.
Well, if I ever make it out of stage 3, keep that in mind.
All
That's a laser.
Find the other lasers too. Whatever lasers you got shot by.
Well, I'm pretty sure it hit me. It didn't do shit though, which is all right, fine, but okay.
You sound like you're complaining about that.
I mean, I really should, because it's inconsistent. But hey, bank error in my favor. I do not care.
Right, it's the red variety ship, and I'm not on the top to actually pick off all the other bits. That sucks.
Crap. Well, if I'm gonna get stuck with one weapon at the boss, macro missiles is probably the preferable one.
I mean, yeah. Probably not wrong there. Alright. On to part two. The bit where the music gets all cool.
Well, there goes those.
Alright, well, I lost my wind laser, but that's... while not ideal, not the end of the world. The soundtrack to the bit I'm at, appropriately entitled Danger on the OST.
Prophetic.
Oh, well, that was a dumb death.
Oh, that's right. It's the crab-ass motherfucker. That's right. Okay, I remember now.
Crab-ass motherfucker?
Yeah, the second form of the stage 3 boss. Ooh,
the weird... Oh, that was a dumb fucking death. Shit.
Well, that's something, I guess. 211 going into stage 4.
Damn missiles being one-shots. What a terrible state of affairs.
Let's see, stage 4, is Needlecracker good for 4? It is a horizontal stage, yeah.
It's not the best, but I mean...
It's probably better than Flame.
Depending on the where you are, it's at least not significantly worse than Flame.
That's good enough. About the confidence I would assign to that weapon. Oh, jeez. That spooked me. Oh.
Alright. 541. Coming into the, stage 6 mid-boss.
Oh! Ow! Gosh dang it.
The bits is down. Boss is now yanking chunks out of the area, which is always fun. Love it when it does that. I love having my ship be alarmingly pulled towards either the wall or the ceiling. Pretty great.
Oh yeah. Fuck. Well, closer.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
You'd think with as much practice as I get with stage 1, I'd just be murdering it.
What is that thing? That is a rude fucker. Well, it's a PB. I wasn't expecting Captain Clapper to come in and clap his hands at my ship.
Yeah. How does everything on the planet evolve lasers and missiles? You know. You're just some weird fish-like thing hanging out. Got nothing else to do but get some serious weaponry.
Fish? Hang on, this ain't no Darius.
Sorry,
there's
this isn't
no
Darius.
Fish.
I mean, flying fish, sort of. Captain Clapper, love it.
That's what they were! If you saw the enemies, you would know exactly why I'm calling them Captain Clapper.
I'm sure once I see it, I will understand entirely. I hope.
Collided with a little mini rock and then I died. Oops. Let's just pretend that didn't happen, huh? Maybe not the most effective shmupping I've ever done. But it's fine. Huh. Everything is fine.
Pretty rare that I get the extend before the boss. Oh, well.
Did you just put it to good use?
No, I just lost my little circle gun, whatever. Vulcan, I guess it is.
The circle Vulcan?
Yeah.
The circle shot! The whirly gig.
That's alright, I don't need it for the boss anyways.
It is not particularly good stage for a boss fight. I missed a... Oh wait, I caught him right as he was going off screen, hell yeah.
Nice.
Maximize the points. Alright, stage one mid boss, please don't have the fight against you take a year. Makes an advance.
Get wrecked, Arachno fuck! Alright. There we go.
Took like 7 months or so, it's fine. Slightly different path than normal. I don't think this path is worth more points.
Usually go the purple web path or whatever.
Yeah, that's the path I took. I don't
oh.
know.
Huh.
I'm skeptical if that's a point gaining path.
I think I usually end with about 52 when I take that route.
I'm at 1 now, and this is obviously prior to boss. So I think I'm gonna end up at 51.5, so I don't know where you're getting all these extra points from.
I think I had a pretty good rock section this time.
That might do it. Around so damn much, it's hard to have my missiles actually hurt you if you do that. Thanks. Maybe just stand the fuck still for like a quarter of a second. At least the stage one boss is extremely non-threatening.
Yeah, he just kind of phones it in, hopes for the best.
Good luck. No, I actually want this. I need the range right now. It's time for the round shot. Kill those weird little, like, dart guys that hold their dart tip up so they can shoot at you. That's actually, like, fast enough fire that it's vaguely threatening.
Yes, I will take a perfect stage 2 lead up to boss.
Nice.
Waiting to eat it since I said something.
I mean, that is usually how that goes.
Get those chumpos ready.
Breakfast of failures, everyone's favorite. So far. Watch where you're flying that formation, buddy. You almost collided with me. Not good flight. Flighting. Flying.
Oh, there we go. Hey.
Alright, so the downside is I don't have my macro missiles again. The upside is I actually killed all the weird, goofy, wacky, inflatable, metal tube guys this time.
The platform reacher dudes.
Yeah.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
And those guys are worth like 1,500 apiece, so killing all of them is worth a modest improvement in score. I have 80k prior to stage 2 boss, like, music fading in. Or whatever. Or the alarm at least. Mm-hmm. Alright, stage 2 boss, wake the fuck up so I can shoot at you. Thanks. You know, whenever you can spare the time and all that.
I mean, he's got shit to do. Don't rush him.
Yeah, like, harmlessly shoot at the ground in front of him. You know, below where I'm flying my ship.
Important stuff, man. Nobody quite understands, like, how important that job is.
Oh, right, well, he ain't shooting that machine gun at the floor directly in front of me anymore.
Oh no. Oh, crap.
Stage 2 boss is down, and that was a clean fight. Hell yeah. That delicious 30k.
Is there a second pipe section here, or... No. Okay, good.
There's two pipe sections. In the stage, at least. I'm not sure if that was actually your question.
It might have been. I just wasn't sure what. Oh, jeez. What was coming up after the mid boss? Oh,
right,
yeah, here
so
we go. Oh, yeah, here it is. Never mind. I'm an idiot.
I've already lost my needle cracker, so there's that. Oh, good. I'm down to just macro missiles.
Oh, that's
hopefully, I don't need to shoot at anything other than directly in front of me.
That's the best. Oh, crap. Well,
I mean, at least macro missiles are damaging. So whatever's in front of me will at least have a bad day.
Well, I'm down to Needlecracker for the boss, so I kind of feel your pain, but in a different way.
I mean, Needlecracker's not terrible for stage 3 boss.
No, I guess not, but it's not macro missiles.
Art is over! Oh, no!
Oh.
There's never going to be art again!
Did anyone tell Art about this?
I imagine not.
This is kind of scrolling call. This is mode 7. The best kind of mode. Ah, dang it.
It's almost kind of not, though. Because it's weird,
Like, it's got some weird perspective issues sometimes. Like, I will 100% agree.
I will have to check out your art once I'm done with this attempt. Okay, so I have 0 weapons active for our good buddy mid-boss here. This is going perhaps not the best. Okay, well, I died now, so at least I have weapons.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Yeah, no, it swoops very low. It's actually kind of a problem. If it's giant laser guns are alive, they will collide with you, and that's awful.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I don't know why that scares me every time. I know what's gonna happen.
Lasers!
Oh, god damn it.
Laser. Heavy machine gun.
Shit.
I thought there was supposed to be enemies somewhere around here. Alright. Just pipe section a second. And then a total ass hat of claws. I'd love to destroy that weird pipe turret, but nothing doing, I guess. Alright. Alright, asshat. It's just you, me, and my macro missiles. Fucking do this. Alright, it's you, me, and my default weaponry. Let's do this.
You still got it. No worries. Oh, crap.
Alright, it's you, me, and a fresh set of weaponry. Let's do this.
Get the fuck off my ship, assholes. Jesus.
I know exactly what you're dealing with. Stupid. I know exactly where you are.
Sons of bitches. See, oh yeah, there are fish here. Come on, man. You're trying to tell me there's not fish.
Oh. I maintain, what do you think this is, Darius? Oh god, help. Well, that didn't work, right?
This could be a real big problem. Oh, yep, right. Real big problem.
Onward, stage 4. The fourth stage out of 6.
Oh. And I think I am to the boss with one stock. All right, that's okay.
All right, you're hanging in.
Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Good to see you.
Holding on for dear life.
This is a literature club. We are being literate with shmups. Improving our literacy. It's a fancy name for books. How the hell do we get those off? There, get those for sure. We go the fuck away. Thank you. Oh, that's lightning. Underwater somehow. Oh, it does change your weapon. That's weird.
Oh, the like weird laser thing?
Yeah.
That I thought was gonna kill me, but then didn't.
Yeah. That's an odd effect.
Yeah. You are correct. It sure is.
Oh, you can fly up and around him too. Oh, that's neat. I like this boss.
Shit. The bullets fucking.
Oh, except he's got lasers.
Riding the surface of water is real rude and it makes me upset. I just have Needle Cracker right now, so maybe not the best. If I die in less stupid fashion in stage 5, I can make up for my additional stupidity this time in the earlier stages.
That's a lot of lasers. You need to stop that, sir. Oh, goodness.
Well, I currently have no weapons. Maybe not what I wanted.
Oh!
Now I'm dead.
Alright, eat
so
shit.
Fine.
Oof. Hmm. Alright, well, that's down to PB territory. Let's see how quickly I eat it. Oh wait, what's that other one? Morningstar. Ooh, fancy.
It's pretty bad, don't bother.
Okay, fair enough.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Cause you know what you give up to have it?
Yeah.
The round shot.
That's very true. I do not like that at all.
You know what you actually want to have instead of, you know, bad weapons?
The round shot?
The game. Yeah. Weird.
Oh yeah, especially in this level, apparently.
Oh, well, no more round shot for me. It's been destructoed.
Uh-oh. Oh, what is this fancy fuck? Okay. Oh no, oh, damn it. And I lost my macro sport.
Series of noises that I just made with.
Well, I made it through the two rock whatever dudes, and then I get hit by a single ass bullet. And it was the worst. It's not a good feeling.
Literally safe.
Oh my god. Some Gradius ass dragons there too.
I think those are legit just lifted right the fuck out of Gradius 3. I wouldn't even be surprised if it's literally Gradius.
I mean, they were, oh man, okay, I guess that can hit you. It does look very much like the sprite from one of the Gradius 3 bosses. Oh, he goes up too. Fuck. Oh, I got him. Oh, interesting. Alright. Everything just kind of exploded and I was still there. Oh, crap.
At least the stage 4 boss ain't a huge issue. Also, thank you for the bit swaps.
Oh. Oh. Oh no. Holy shit. No. Good God, man. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I'm okay.
The sounds of the Shmup Book Club.
Oh, what is this garbage? Come on, man. You can't just pull your lava hands out of here.
Stage 4 boss is now actually angry. And is shooting laser.
Some real serious questions about this dude. What is his plan? Like, am I hurting him? I have... Oh!
Alright, stage 4 boss is down, finally.
Woo! Oh, crap.
Hell yeah, Waz. If you enjoy shmups, you should definitely get in on this. Good shit. We have fun. We dodge bullets and don't afraid of anything. Maybe we mildly afraid of things, but...
Kept that quick. Bitch. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Okay. I have 4 stock coming into stage 4, or 5, whatever the fuck stage number this is. I don't know. Math is hard.
I'm pretty sure it's 5, because I just got my ass handed to me.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Alright. I just need to not take stupid deaths in stage 5, and then I'll have plenty of lives left for stage 6, so that Captain Clapper can clap my ship away again. Clap on,
bup, bup.
Clap off,
bup, bup,
clap on, clap off, Captain Clapper.
Up, up. I wonder if they still sell those.
I don't know. Okay. I stayed low. Staying low for the magical fuck you rock guys is apparently the correct answer.
Do they approach from behind?
Yes.
I don't remember.
But if you stay low in the right spot, they don't hit you, and neither do their rocks. I have very little confidence that I'm going to be able to do that consistently. That was a close call. Ooh, that was a close call too. I need to stop having those. I want my lives. I need those. I need those to stay alive.
Oh, God.
Damn, those Gradius wannabe dragons are worth a decent chunk of points.
They damn well better be.
Like 12 hundo a piece, man.
For as scary as they are.
Yeah, I mean, they do kind of come in hot. They are a little frightening, I'm not gonna argue that.
Okay.
Okay. Solar flares to deal with. Solar flares dealt with. Now just the last little parade of goofy spider bots that are impossible to actually get a good shot on because you want to be in front of them. And on to the boss. All right.
Good Raku.
Let's do this. This goofy fucker. Fortunately, the needle cracker is really good at causing ludicrous and gratuitous slowdown.
Oh, no. Crap. Yep.
On the plus, the stage 5 boss is extremely not as dangerous as the ludicrous amount of points he gives you would you think dictate.
Well, now that I'm maybe prepared for him next time.
Let's see, 357, 470, he's literally worth 120k.
Damn, son.
For how easy that fight is. 120k is a goddamn lot. That's pretty ridiculous.
Dick 2, the sequel. Or the Dickening? I guess Dickening.
The Dickening. The Redickening.
Redickening, there we go. Uh-oh. Oh.
Okay, we're on to stage 6. We're on to the real shit. And boy, that bullet was uncomfortably close to my ship.
Installation is complete. Good luck.
and I just took a hit. That sucks. Alright, hopefully Wind Laser can... no, I'm dead. That sucks. Alright, well, whatever, it's fine. Fire your damn laser. Alright, I didn't blow up your damn laser, but your damn laser is elsewhere, so whatever. Okay. Oh my god, those guys are so fucking durable! Stop being so durable, you chuckle fucks! Alright, coming into the music shift in stage 1-6 again. With our good buddy, Invulnerable Walkerbot.
Oh, what? He makes a reappearance? Shit.
Well, it's a different Walkerbot. This one happens to be invulnerable.
Oh. What a bro.
Yeah, it's great. He also fires a lot more menacingly than the stage 2 boss Walkerbot, it turns out.
Ow. God bless America.
Ah, now we're patriotic. Good. This time I remember to be forward so that I don't have to take a stupid risk like zipping around the Walkerbot, though. So, I'm learning.
You're a neural net processor, a learning computer.
Indeed. Ah, oh, I fucking dodged into the wall. That is, in fact, not productive.
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
It wasn't.
I mean, for science, I'm glad you did it, but...
I'm also at the section where having chosen the wind laser pays off a fair bit. And now it's gone. Goodbye, Windblazer. We hardly knew you. Actually, having just the macro missiles at this exact second. Oh, well, good. I've swapped that out for having no missiles.
I mean, you didn't really
space
want
missiles.
Them.
Yeah,
they were a crutch.
Okay. Alright, on to the mid-boss. I think if I successfully kill the mid-boss, this will be a PB at least.
Mmm! Oh shit.
It's worth like 20k.
Oh, that was a bad time to take a drink. God damn it.
And the little side pods are worth a few k. So, between all of that, should be enough. Oh, well, he's tearing the walls out again. What a fucking jerk. Can you not do that, though? Can you not ruin your own fucking spaceship thing? Your weird spaceship bio hallway? That'd be cool. Make my life easier. Greatly appreciate it. Oh, oh, okay. I have a new PB.
Nice.
I'm 7k away from another extent. And I am actually aware that Captain Clapper exists this time.
Alright, sounds like you are ahead of everything
you had. I also had no weapons, because a different thing picked off my macro missiles, which makes it difficult to kill Captain Clapper before he claps.
I mean, Clapper's gonna clap.
Okay. I'm past the Captain Clappers. I got my extend. I'm pretty sure I'm coming into the home stretch here.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Good luck. Yes, everybody needs good luck. Oh, you.
So, right now, I am facing weird bio rocks that are rotating. What a fascinating pattern this is. also, to switch things up, they determine, they alternate between which direction they rotate. Powerful.
It's a good strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off. Oh. Ooh.
Also, it has little pod things on this, like, little wall of floss that shoot a bullet sometimes. Like, when it can be bothered. This cool, cool boss so far. Okay, now I suspect it's actually boss time. Okay. Alright, boss is shooting a fair amount of different things at me. So, now that I've awoken and angered the boss and doing some stuff. Shit, I gotta watch out for these rocks.
Oh, whoa! Oh, alright. That was weird. Alright. Goodness me.
Ooh. Okay. That like clone section is tricky. I'm not quite sure how to deal with it, but it is a new PB. But hey, 1-6 again.
Nice. Consistency, sort
of. And a six hundred K, so that at least puts me solidly into, I think, second place.
Ooh.
Problem is, attempts at this are going to start taking longer and longer, and make it less likely that I get more than like two or three in a night. Alright, I'm gonna try. Oh, let's see, 843. I'll give it one more go, and then I'll switch to KSP.
Okay, let's see what stage.
And that one more go is win or lose, so if I, like, completely cock up stage one, then, well, whatever. That's just my life.
You are not one with the one more, huh?
That's my definite, like, this is actually one more.
Oh,
This is not a civilization one more turn, one more.
Oh, the honesty.
I want to get some Casey in, man.
I mean, that's fair. That's fair. I mean, I can't blame you for that.
Really good game. I still want to get better at it.
Oh, ah, God bless it. Asshat stole my macros. Do not like.
What a jerk. Bro. I got greedy and was going for all the rocks and shit, and then they killed me and I died. That's my thrilling tale.
That was a good story.
I do have 13k before the mid boss, though.
Oh, that's pretty solid.
So. That much is worth it, I guess, kinda.
Where the heck is everybody else? Hero was all jazzed to have the call full again.
Yeah, I was kind of expecting to have a group again, but
arms installation is
apparently not.
Whatever, bunch of cowards.
I figured we'd at least have Rock. He said he would. He wants me to play Tricky Towers. We were gonna do that after this, because he was going to apparently teach me how to play it in a versus capacity.
But
it kind of has to be present for me to do that.
I don't think I've ever heard of that game.
It's Tetris with some pretty wonky ass physics. Like, actual physics.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not great. I mean, it doesn't sound great.
The goal is to take advantage of the physics to make your tower tall. So it's got kind of a different premise. But still, like, yeah, it's a little weird. I don't hate it. I haven't quite decided if I particularly like it, but I don't hate it. Okay, so the route I'm taking is going way better. I have 32.9k. I'm not even done with the bit where there's enemies that I can shoot and kill and get points off of. There's like one more thing. Okay. Now I'm done with things that give me points. So 33.4.
Hell, dude, get rid of these fucking things! Ah!
Which?
The sticky which dudes.
Shake your shit back.
In three, four, what stage is this? This must be four.
Four.
Yeah, four. Oh, crap.
Stage the four. Hey, sup, ya doofy ass spider robot. How are you doing, ya jerk? Little mini spiders do give points, but they give so little as to basically be pointless.
Eh, pointless.
Pun not intended.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Alright.
Through this giant space battleground wasteland zone thing.
Go on.
Oh, look at the background. There's all kinds of fucking destroyed ships.
Wow, this section is a lot easier with actual weapons.
I feel like that's probably true in general. The base weapons are kind of bad. I feel like that's probably by design.
Yeah, I can see that.
Because that makes the upgrade weapons, good weapons, feel even better.
Oh, dang it. Couldn't quite do it.
This is probably part of why the, like, fireball shot is so underwhelming too, because it doesn't have enough extra damage to make up for the lack of flexibility that literally every other weapon gives you.
That's true.
Like, if it were crazy rockstar damage, I could forgive it, but it isn't, so I can't.
Oh, okay, those are one-hit kills, thanks. Great, awesome, the best.
Which?
The falling rocks before stage four boss.
Oh, yeah, they sure are. Any collision is a one-hit kill. It's only bullets and shit that will damage your weapons.
Well, that is silly.
And collisions basically is anything destructible. If you run into it, it counts as a collision. Like, so missiles, those are collisions. Enemies, collisions. Bosses, collisions.
Lasers?
Lasers, not collisions, because they're not destructible.
Interesting. Oh. You know what? I'm just gonna reset from that. That was dumb.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
So, like, what's the storyline here? Earth gets destroyed or some shit like that?
It's like the Mars system or some shit.
Oh,
yeah, it's
okay.
Like, it gets destroyed or basically completely taken over, and your ship, the Axelay, is the only remaining ship in the fleet that's combat capable. I fucking ran into that platform. Way to go.
Whoops.
Your ship, the Axelay, is the only one that's combat capable. So it's up to you to save the system or whatever.
Alright, yeah, that makes a little bit of sense, I guess.
But apparently they still have weapons, because they can install different weapons on your ship or something. I don't know.
Yeah, you'd think they'd find, like, an old junker somewhere and restore it and give you some help here while you're out doing the bad shit, so... They're just lazy.
I mean, clearly you're some kind of top pilot.
I mean, they didn't, like, go out to Kansas or something and find more top pilots, like, an Independence Day or something. I feel like they could dig up one or two.
Well, but you only have the one ship that is combat capable, so you only need one ace pilot.
I figure you could use a gunner, right?
Maybe there are two pilots and one is a gunner. You don't know.
I don't. They don't do a very good job explaining. Like, if they want me invested in this lore, they gotta work for it. Ah, son of a bitch.
Arms installation is complete.
No lore investment allowed. It's a shmup. Come on, man.
I suppose the extent of my lore is shoot things. And avoid other things.
The fact that this even has a throwaway story about you having the last airworthy ship is, like, fucking Shakespearean for a shmup.
I mean, B+. It's above average, certainly.
Oh, well, I got hit anyway. That's... this is not a run that went nearly as well as the previous ones, though.
Well, for being the final run...
out of the stage two.
For being the final run, you didn't tank it at the very beginning, at least.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna go about it honestly, like, it went badly. But I'm gonna at least see it through to the end. Because... like, if you're doing one last run, win or lose, I feel like you kind of owe it to the game to at least actually have your loss be a real loss.
I suppose that's true.
Okay, I don't know if I agree with that hitbox.
Did it not show its work?
It just skipped right to the answer. The answer was I was dead. I don't know about that one. Oh, now I'm also dead again. I was expecting the needle cracker to maybe kill a thing, but that was clearly a thing.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
So now I'm on my last life, because... oops. Going well. Oh fuck, and then the mid-boss is probably going to end up colliding with me, isn't it? Because that's what the stage 3 mid-boss do.
Stage 3, yeah, that'll do with that.
I have to do my damnedest to prevent this. I'm not confident.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Oh, first there's more spider bots, my bad. Alright, mid-boss scrolling on the screen here.
Get him. Get him!
Alright, successfully dodged behind him, we're good. I successfully lost my, my good weapons. Good. It's okay, I'm on my last life. Just needle cracker. Everything is fine. granted, I am 1600 points away from an extent, so this might not be completely over. It's just, you know, 90% over.
I mean, there's always that 10% chance it could turn out to be your best run yet.
I mean, that's a nice thought.
You gotta believe, man. Belief costs nothing. I wonder if you can one-cycle the stage one mid-boss.
I don't know, probably not, because he loves to just sort of...
He does like to fuck off real quick, but...
Or off the side of the screen, or really just wherever. He's like repeatedly checking for a package or some shit. Like, it's gotta be here now! No? Okay, I'll check back in like 30 seconds. Here now? No? Okay, maybe... Like, just mashing that fucking F5 button, but the F5 button is off-screen, so he's gotta go wander over and take care of
that. That's true. I mean, he's got important shit to do somewhere.
Gotta see if his shit's here! He's mashing that F5 key on the neck track. Alright. Sup, asshat.
Oop.
Alright, start of asshat fight went swimmingly. Already lost my needle cracker. Good.
It was a crutch.
I have now no weapons, and now I'm dead. Alright.
Oh, that's a bullet! Ah! I feel like it's unfair for the landscape to scroll faster than you can move. A deep right. Well of injustice.
We're on to asshat phase 2. Run has been going catastrophically bad. I don't know where your belief is founded, but I'm not sure if that's in founded in reality.
Arms installation is complete. Good
this, if this run even makes it a decent ways into stage 4, much less to like the stage 4 boss, it will be a goddamn miracle. Oh, that's right. Tentacles.
Yeah, they'll do that.
I just forget about that first one on the ground, and it always gets me bamboozled by the ground tentacle. Down to just Needlecracker right now. No lives, just Needlecracker. Final destination. And I'm still 4,500 away from the extent.
That word for when you're prepared for something but you get hit by it anyways? Stupidity, I think is what it's called, right?
Ah, indeed.
Fuck.
Alright, I extended. I have one life in stock again.
I see. End of stage 4 coming up.
It's still a goddamn miracle. On the plus, the needle cracker is extremely good at generating slowdown. On the minus, I just lost it. There's a fucking turret there! What the actual shit, man? Okay. Ooh, that guy almost collided with me.
Oh yeah, get wrecked, idiot. You're escaping off screen. Silent okay. Concentration there.
I'm two stage four boss. The last section of the stage always makes me really tense. The bit with like the destructible walls and the goopy clingy fuckers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So stage 4 boss is going to be a problem because my needle cracker is gone. Oh, the stage 4 boss is going to be a problem because my needle cracker and round shot are gone. So now I'm left with just macro missiles, which is great for harming the boss itself, but boy is it a problem for all of the little fly fuckers all over literally everywhere. Oh, one just flew into me. Alright, well that's that.
Well, I mean, problem solved.
I was
solved.
Not able to parlay that into making it to stage 5 against all odds. Alright, so on that note, I'm gonna go boot up.
Get your 5 box on, son.
Alright, I... No! Vizhawk! Vizhawk is stealing my alt-enter to try and unfull screen me. Needs to not do that. Oh, that's beautiful. Stretch. There we go. Alright. I am no longer playing Axelay, I'm playing... Let's do this thing.
I don't know, I question things, and I hesitate, which is bad. Like, not only was it one bad choice, there was two of them stacked right together.
Well, maybe don't do that.
Yeah, I gotta work on that.
Wasn't quite fast enough for the extra helicopter thing. Damn. Alright, that was actually a solid stage one.
There's an extended 170, alright.
Yep. It's 30 and then plus 70 for each one after that. So 30, 100, 170, whatever the fuck comes after that, I don't know.
240, perhaps? Ouch.
Yeah, sure. We'll go with that.
Well, it did its job and made me live 20 seconds longer.
Hey, 15 mil out of stage one. That's pretty good. Sketchy for the beginning of stage two, but I didn't die, I just didn't do the things great. Really fucking sketchy dodging. Did not deserve to survive that.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Good. Alright, my confidence level in stage 2 boss is still pretty low though. At some point I do still need to like sit down and do like proper save state practice on stage 2 boss and like really hammer out an approach. Bombed. No, that's bullshit, man.
Fuck.
Shit, man. Just like repeatedly flying into bullets in stage three.
Well, I mean, don't do that. Do it once. Well, just to get a feel for it, but repeatedly, not great.
Even the once, man. Get hooked on that shit.
I guess.
Get hooked on bullets.
First hit's
don't
free.
Don't let friends get hooked on bullets. I ended up with more boxes as a result. That may still be the better option. I need to figure out how to actually get more boxes on stage one boss too. That's a thing that you can do, I just don't know how. I've seen Super Plays do it, so I know it's possible. Well, 0.6, but most of that was because I fucking died on the boss like a chump.
Thank you.
dodge too far over. I am getting a little bit better at dealing with Stage 2 boss's, like, weird fucking, like, spiral mind thing pattern.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, I get you.
That one's pretty fucking rough, but I'm at least starting to sort of understand it. I'll take what little I can get. I'm gonna go, like, pester Rock, because he was supposed to be around for this.
Good luck.
Soon-ish, he said at 7:30.
Yeah. It is now 9:20.
I think it's past soon-ish, yeah.
Yeah, I think the statute of limitations for soon-ish has long expired.
Yeah, I usually treat ish as like 15 minutes plus minus. But that's
a
just me.
Pretty reasonable metric for it. That was pretty good. That was a pretty good stage one. I think on the whole, I am starting to get more consistency on stages 1 and 2, though, at least. So we're getting there. This is where I think some of the save state practice is going to start coming into play, because I'm actually going to need to, like, give some serious dedication to stages, say, 3 and 4.
Be a problem. Ass hat, no weapons.
How many lives?
one. Like,
yeah, that might be trouble.
If I don't get sniped right away, we might be able to pull this off. Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Nope.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Burn all my bombs, doesn't matter anymore. Didn't need any points anyway. Fuck. Okay, remember to keep one of those tanks alive for the weird, like, helicopter plane things in stage 3. So there's that.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Which was the midpoint boss? The weird tank thing? Weird tank thing was the stage boss. Yeah, it just flows. It's cool. Every time you see the statistics of like how many boxes I got, that's a stage transition.
I'll one cycle you one day, you shit.
Stage 1 mid-boss?
Yeah.
I'm still not entirely convinced it's possible.
It seems possible. My current PB run has like 2 or 3 hits on him when he reappears and he's dead, so I'm pretty sure I just need like perfect macro on him.
Fuck, that was not an empty lock. That was a not lock. Because that was a lock. Damn. Man, that's a lot of boxes I'm missing out on. Figure this out. I'll make the kit sweet happen. Or I'll give up on it and start doing save state practice. You know, 50-50 chance. Doing save state practice for the Shmup Book Club still counts as doing things for the Shmup Book Club, so
I guess. I mean, technically you can decide that, being the founder of the Shmup Book Club, presumably.
About my option swabs. I understand now. Yeah, the options are pretty cool, and they lock onto shit. They're neat weapons. Fucking... Ah!
Not going well, huh?
I mean, I keep on dying in a stupid fashion, because I'm being bad. I definitely, I can see the resemblance to bees, Bob, so I don't disagree. Mostly because I died twice in stage one. So much for getting more consistent.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
I did not deserve that dodge. Oh man. Totally didn't deserve that. That is not how you dodge. I mean, okay, it's clearly in some twisted fashion a way to dodge. It is not a prudent or useful way to dodge.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
It is not the recommendation, if you will. Dude.
Womp womp.
I fucking game overed with 19,996,605. I was less than a denier to my extent.
I guess that's an official unit of measure now, huh?
It is, yeah. I mean, he's pulled it off on several games now.
That is impressive. Like, I would never go for that myself, but, you know, props. Props and respect were due.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright, this time I got it. Nope. Oh, I'll get you. Yeah, one cycle, bitch. Yeah, there we go. What a shit.
Truly a victory has been had.
I will take whatever victories this fucking game chooses to give me. He was on his way down, too. What a shit.
Is Kenny at, like, a con or something? Normally he's here for...
I don't know. I think so. What's going on?
I'm just curious, because normally he's around for Shmupping. So it's just strange to not have him around.
Fuck. Oh no. It's all gone tits up. The rest of this dude's buddies have decided that no, I'm not getting away with nothing no more.
It took actually crashing into the power-up ship to actually die there. That's great. I'm just gonna repeatedly die in like the early phase of stage one and just set the controller down. That's what the destiny for the rest of the night is. If I keep doing that, I'm gonna start setting up for save state practice and like, you know, drop save states at a whole bunch of spots so I can maybe learn this game better.
Flame shot is actually more useful than macro on stage one boss.
I don't know. It's a good question.
Seems like it does more consistent damage.
Good luck.
Get that weird side to side shimmy sham on the macros. Stop doing that. It's really not helpful.
I don't know what you did, but don't.
Like, I did a stupid again. I was ready for the dude, and then I slammed right into him.
What strong play all of a sudden?
Hmm. your tone suggests that you're not being 100% truthful there.
I don't know where you're getting that idea from.
I mean, I think it might just be my imagination. Maybe one or two more solid goes at this. Then I gotta stop. Then I gotta stop putting a blood spot on the wall. But they gotta be good goes. I mean, none of this fucking stage two garbage. In stage one, that's a no-go too.
Arms installation is complete.
Well,
good luck.
Don't do that then. There's your pro tip for the night. That thing that you were saying you were doing, don't do that thing.
That's a solid pro tip.
Instead, choose a different option that involves not that thing.
I will certainly take it under advisement.
All right, good. Chat, so I didn't have to click on that shit. Find out what it is.
Oh, that should have been a one cycle, you fuck. Fucking juked me out.
What a jerk. Interesting. I somehow locked onto the back part of the mid-boss in stage two. I mean, it worked out, but it was weird.
Fuck.
Coding the screen with fucking fours right now. It's not actually what I wanted. No miss. So that's the thing.
Arms installation.
Oh dear.
Okay. Okay. No miss through stage 2, and I only used 2 bombs. Not bad. Damn, 5.6 million on that bonus.
Son of a...
That's a lot of points. That is incredible.
Arms installation is complete.
That is the most stage bonus points I think I've ever gotten in a single stage.
Nice. GG.
So now it's time for me to continue to not have any particular idea what I'm doing in stage 3. You know, the fucking yoosh.
I mean, it's a solid start.
To be fair, stage 3 is about where the game goes a little bonkers on you. It's upset for you making it that far, and it would like you to stop. Consider any run that even makes it to stage 3 pretty nice. Much less, like, makes it to stage 3 boss or anything actually progress. Back on screen. Fuck, I missed one of the turrets. And now I'm not gonna get the stage 3 mid-boss extend. Wait. Oh no, the mid-boss fucked off entirely. That sucks. I still killed it, but I didn't get the extend that I oh so desperately need. For the stage 4 boss, which I have no clue how to handle. Or the stage 4 boss, stage 3 boss, which I still have no clue how to handle. So the statement is still accurate. I'm basically just gonna bomb the hell out of this nerd and hope that I have enough bombs to, like, survive to the end. Or I can just run into a bullet. I mean, that's cool too.
I mean, yeah.
What's up, Ham? Thanks for the bits. Unfortunately, the good luck was not present. Wobbs, that is incredible. That is good art. Once again, Wobbs providing the amazing art for everyone.
Is it the bees thing in,
yeah,
in Discord?
The bees.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Not the bees.
That's,
whoopsie.
That's pretty strong. The bees. I love it. That's great.
Well, it wasn't a pretty stage 1, but no miss is good enough, I guess.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Thank you.
Huh. I never noticed on the ship sprite, it moves its flaps back and forth when you move back and forth.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. That is, how they say, a nice touch.
Whops! Quote, this advanced fighter can take on entire Arvanas, only its own firepower. Also, it has tiny little helper bees. We had the 8th grade class at DS-193 meet them with Phillips. They also made you this macaroni car. Good luck, soldier. May the glory of the macaroni car bring you to victory. Accidentally lock-shotting some things that I don't want to.
Shit. It's the most... Well, okay, that's alright. Lost the Vulcan about two-thirds of the way through two here.
Oh, I accidentally killed all those. Oops, well, that kind of hoses the scoring for this whole end section, doesn't it?
Ah, goddammit.
What? Oh.
There's a lot of that going around right now.
Yeah, very good. I'm very good at video games. Powerful video gaming happening right now. Good video games.
Only the best.
Only the best. I click on the title bar for name, it causes the video, but not audio, to freeze. Fascinating. I guess it causes both. Oh, interesting. What a strange world we live in. Yep.
Show.
No. Button stops. Stop. Fucking my scoring up button.
Thank you.
fuck! The button stuck, and so I kept in lock shot, which means that I wasn't moving as fast as I expected, and therefore ran into the bullet.
Hmm. Oh, what the?
I think we've actually hit the point at which mechanical failure on this controller is starting to become an issue.
Okay, let's not destroy that, thank you. Fuck.
I'd take the controller apart and see if I could unstick it that way, but I'm afraid I wouldn't be able to ever quite get it back together correctly again.
What sort of controller?
PS3.
Yeah, that'd be a concern.
Problem is, it's by far the best controller I have for 2D games like Shmups. I don't know, how much longer are you going at this point?
This will probably be my last run. I am midway through stage 3 with no lives left.
Well, I'll have this be my last run of Axelay as well.
Well, alright, never mind, I just got an extend, but it's probably not gonna last long, knowing me. By some minor miracle I get to stage 4, you can pop off whatever you'd like. I won't feel bad.
And that was slightly too slow, unfortunately. I'm not gonna get the bonus little helicopter thing. Not the end of the world, but not what I wanted. I fucking, like, flew directly into that bullet. Literally, what am I doing?
Oh, dear. Hat with no weapons again.
Uh-oh.
Great. The best.
Problem, why'd you let that happen?
It was a... I want to say it's an unforced error, but it was an unforced error. Oh, yeah. All right.
So therefore, you're going to say it.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess makes sense.
Okay, that's the end for me. That was real shitty. Real fucking shitty. Oh well, maybe next week we'll be kinder.
Maybe next week you'll have MAME ready so you can join in Axelay too.
That is true. I will put that on my list of things to prepare for so I do not forget and or
shit.
Actually do it.
I have some of my options locked on to the top half of the stage 2 mid-boss. Some locked on to the bottom half. That is even more interesting than the time that I locked on to the top half somehow.
Alright, I'm headed out for my...
Alright, take care, Mr. Bond. Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah, no problem. See you later, EI. Have a good one.
Have a good one, man.
Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Everspace. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.